pleased to stand before you today as a former student, a business owner, an author, a wife, a mother, and a friend. 27 years ago, I walked through the doors of Warren's Tower with fear, trepidation, and excitement. A state school educated farmer's girl from the north of England, I had absolutely no idea what was ahead of me. 4 years later, I walked out of those same doors with a degree in hand, a heart filled with friendship and love, a head filled with incredible memories, dreams, and plans for a future, and again, those same feelings of fear, trepidation, and excitement, of no idea what was ahead of me. 27 years later, I returned to Aston, and I congratulate every single one of you and have the utmost respect for each of you today and your incredible achievements. I've had the chance to reflect on my own career and life to here, and the friendships that still exist from my very first Freshers Week. But the golden thread running through this reflection is the constancy of emotions, fear, trepidation, and excitement, and no idea what is ahead of me. And this is what life is all about. It's about facing the fear head on. It's about pushing through the trepidation. It's about owning your journey, embracing the excitement of the possibility of what could be, and quite simply fearing less and going for it. Because there's no doubt that life is a roller coaster of zigging and zagging through choices and decisions. There is no doubt that you will experience the highs and lows of life. And there is no doubt that at times you will blame others for not achieving your dreams. But tomorrow requires you to dig deep, to decide not just what you want to do, but who do you want to be? In a world of mass, of sameness, of superficial connections, just remember that each and every single one of you is unique, and the world needs you. The world needs you to make that dent, to leave your mark, to create the legacy of you. And to do this, you have to be fearless. Fearless is about conforming and not doing what everybody else expects you to do. That line for whatever reason we all think is laid out for us to follow, to go to school, go to uni, get that degree, get that job, fall in love, get married, buy the house, have kids, get promoted, then have kids, retire, enjoy, and then we die. Seriously, own your vision, own your dreams, and just go for it. Because the world needs the uniqueness of you to challenge, to innovate, to disrupt, and to drive change. Fear less about standing in your spotlight and shining, about having an opinion, speak up. Yes, people will disagree, people will argue with you, people may even see things and say things behind your back, but don't worry, because who has the right to say that X person is better over Y? Don't compare yourself to others, because what you believe and what you say matters. Stand solidly in the space of you, and remember that in fact, the difference of opinion is exactly what we need to drive change. Fear less about not having the answers, of not being right and having to ask for help. Embrace the life of constant curiosity, of questioning, of learning from the masters, from each other, from everyday people. Because together we are smarter, together we can find answers, and together we can drive change. Marion Williamson is a famous US author, and she said, "Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure." And she went on to say, "Your playing it small does not serve the world any purpose." In closing, please remember this. There is no one rule to fit all of us. It was Marshall Goldsmith that said, "A lot of us here won't necessarily get us there." And instead, I think it's about fearing less, about believing in and being you. It's about fearing less about following your dreams, fearing less about owning your choices, fear about becoming the who you want to become, and fear less about what lies past the unknown, and quite simply, go for it. Know that the feelings of fear, of trepidation, of excitement are absolutely normal. But remember, it's up to you to either choose to listen to those feelings and put a full stop in following your dreams, your visions, and your desires for the future, or to fear less and push through. Because when you do, you have the chance to become everything you want to become. And that's my wish for you from today, taking you into tomorrow. Thank you.